sheep was absolutely amazing. This caiman had such powerful jaws. And just like the alligator and the crocodile, they're ambush animals. So they'll just come right up, ambush their prey, and drag them off into the water. And then they do what is called a death roll, where they twist and they turn, and they hold their prey at the bottom of the water until they drown. Doing this kind of photography can be very exciting, and sometimes I have to do some dangerous things and get very close to my subjects that sometimes has sharp claws and sharp teeth. But I am trying my best to get that one shot, the photos that make people clench their teeth and go, wow, this is an incredible shot. And if I can put one smile on someone's face, is what makes me want to do what I'm doing now. And heck, this isn't the first time that I was face to face with certain death.
I'm Jason Kenzie, and this is Life Through My Lens.